climbers at the school learned kayaking skills as part of their enrichment programme. They decided to challenge their teachers to a game of kayak water polo. It was a hard-fought game, but after a few capsizes, the sixth formers ended up as 4-2 winners.
So Johnny, what was it like putting Mr. Mover into the water?
It was a one-lifetime experience.
Think of today's action.
Very cold, very wet, but very enjoyable. It was great fun.